The Zohar HaKodesh says that there is a Bas Melech, a princess, inside the soul of each Jew. But sometimes this princess, this Bas Melech, is covered with layers of stone, Sela. You cannot reach, the Zohar says, you cannot reach this princess, this Bas Melech, only with love. It's the only way. Moshe Rabbeinu is going to be the third Mashiach. After Mashiach ben Yosef, after Mashiach ben Dovid, the third Mashiach, the one who is completing the Geula, will be Moshe Rabbeinu because of this hit on the rock. He hit the rock and he closed his stone for 3,400 years. This is why he's buried in Chutz La'aretz. To save Am Yisrael from the Golos that he caused by hitting this rock. He could, a man, Chet Odom HaRishon, Ad Kedei Kach, by talking to this rock, by talking with love to this rock. This rock was the layers of stones that covered the hearts of Erev Rav, Hashem Yerachem. We have to know that these boys, not only the no mezidim and no shogigim, they are anusim. These are the last souls that come down after all the gilgulim, before Mashiach came, before the geulim. The words of the Goyim, Soda Geula, the secret of the geulim, Beketel, Eben Ma'asu Habonim, Haita the Rosh Pina. This is an exact sighting of the Goyim. Soida Geula, Beketer, Eben Masu Abonim. Keter is the highest degree of an Hokas Hashem. Keser, Eben Masu Abonim is a stone that you cannot match in any building. Eben Masu Aboinim, Aboinim. And who are the Aboinim? Avraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov. All the great Tanoim, all the great Nevi'im, all the Oves, these are the Boinim. And at the end comes this stone which doesn't match, which doesn't fit. Even Ma'asu Abonim. This stone is going to the highest degree. Keter. Even Ma'asu Abonim. And this is the salt of the Geula. So I feel in all my being that the mitzvah of this door, the specific mitzvah of this door is to give love and warmth and honor to these souls of yours, our children.